important to the members of the Millsboro Historical Society, because we got started a long time ago and with the help of Richard Carter, Linda Pusey, Bill Pusey, and so many more that helped us with the various projects that we had to do in order to get really off the ground with renovating the school. And then we had to depend on state and local funds. We did a lot of fundraising. We had penny parties, talent shows at Sussex Central Junior High. There were so many things, and we all worked together in order to get this done. And it was an amazing thing because they were just a group of the nicest people in the world who helped us out.